Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to our channel Trending Signal. I'm Caterina from Italy.
Hi guys, how are you? I hope you are fine and you are doing very well. This is Bridges from Bihar, India.
Let's make some tea with milk and let's get ready. Okay, today we are going to do a video reaction. One is a Hollywood trailer, Morbius, which is just released a few days ago. So I'm going to see this trailer for the first time and it will be a total surprise for me and we are going to watch together. So we will see. The title is Morbius. It's very interesting. Yeah. You're curious too.
Yeah, actually, I'm selecting this video.
Yeah.
It is a new release and just one or two days ago released this trailer and it's very nice and we are watching together and we will see what's inside in this trailer. Okay,
yeah, we will see.
Yeah, let's play.
You need a doctor?
A starting scene, it's like horror.
I am a doctor.
Oh. I should have died years ago.
People all over the world have my disease.
I'm here.
To find a cure.
We have to push the boundaries, take the risks.
If you're gonna run,
do it now.
Marvel.
Dr. Michael Morbius,
wow.
You've been missing for 2 months.
When you're a stranger.
Then you were found on a container ship that washed up off Long Island.
Faces look ugly when you're alone.
Johnny! What did you do to yourself, Doctor?
I wish I knew.
He seems like Jesus Christ.
I went from dying to being more alive than ever.
It worked.
Not exactly.
I have increased strength and speed. And some form of
Batman. This movie related something about disease.
What else can I do?
Transformation.
There are limits.
Yes.
There has to be.
There's something inside of me.
It wants to hunt.
And consume blood.
Michael.
When you're strange,
January.
Can you control it?
I don't know.
Half the city wants to kill you.
We haven't had anything this good since that thing in San Francisco.
The other half wants to control you.
Hey, Dr. Mike. You and I should stay in touch.
Look like very serious.
I'd do anything to save a life. But I don't know what I'm capable of.
It's Marvel.
You save lives, you don't take them. Are you here to heal the world? Or to destroy it?
Yeah. Ghost or maybe Witcher.
Halloween mask.
How are you, man?
I am Thanos. I'm just kidding. Stop.
Hey, see?
You set your service.
Okay, this January, Morbius. Interesting. What do you think? Which is your first reaction?
This is a Marvel movie. So it's going to be animated, so much animated movie, and this movie is like about the ghost in the last, and this movie is related to scientist in the medical field and something disease about the about like ghost, something bad like that.
Yeah, at the beginning of this trailer, it seems like that the movie is set in the past. It seems like, I don't know, it reminds me of something. Some happened in the past, but then we realized that it is actually set nowadays. It is because there are modern hospitals and everything. So I don't know. Actually, today I'm a little bit skeptical about this kind of movie because coronavirus is not over. So I think that it's not time yet to watch for me this kind of movie. Because when it comes to Morbius and virus, I think it's too early for releasing something like that. I don't know. It is. I find too many similarities with our reality today. So, but it's very interesting movie. Of course, it is Marvel and Colombia. It is very well done, I think, for what I can see. I don't know. Yeah, for me, it can talk about this man who looks like Jesus Christ, literally.
Yes.
Yeah, with this long hair. And yeah.
Yeah, I thought too. This is like Jesus Christ.
Yeah, I said to you, this is Jesus Christ with the long hair. So he makes some miracles or something, and in this case he spread a virus, so thank you Jesus Christ for spreading the virus. Okay, never mind, we're not going to talk religious thing, but yeah, so this guy probably like spread his own virus and the whole population is sick. So I think that it's very similar to what we are living nowadays with the coronavirus. So I don't know, there are so many similarities. And for this kind of movie, it's a little bit, wow, I don't want to leave my reality. I want to something different. I want to go to the movie and watch something completely different, not coronavirus 2.0. Yeah.
Yes.
I don't know.
It's like the virus and it's spread.
Yeah,
and in the last year, some scientists they are finding how to solve this, the virus, how to kill this virus.
Yeah, so they want to find the cure, and Jesus Christ is just wearing a Hollywood mask, not Hollywood, Halloween mask. Yeah, he seems like an evil spirit or something like that, a ghost. Yeah, it seems, I don't know, it's kind of between a horror movie, no, maybe not so horror. Thriller movie, yeah.
It look like this guy is look like horror ghost. Yeah, it's look like, but maybe it's in the last due to virus and some face expression change.
Due to virus. Can you imagine? We can become like zombie maybe after this kind of virus. We are going like that, like zombie. He has some superpower for sure. This guy has some superpower. So you can see in his eyes and like,
yes,
they change color. I don't know. It's weird. Yeah.
This movie is going to release in 2022. So we have more time for watching this movie.
Yeah.
And yeah, this movie is related to virus. But it's so also reality, like happened previous year, in this year too.
So after coronavirus, we are going to watch this movie, in the theater movie, and it will talk about another virus called maybe Morbius, like in this case, Morbius. Because in Italian we have a word, and in Italy we have a word that Morbius, it's very similar to Morbo, and Morbo in Italy means like virus.
Really?
Morbius. Is like, yeah, you have to, yeah.
No, here I don't know what the sense, but not similarity. But in this movie, it's about the disease and virus, something spread in the whole world.
Corona 2 is an Italian word, so guys, we name the virus. Corona is an Italian word. Yeah, they like to call like Italian word. I don't know. Yeah, Morbius, it's also like reminds me of some Latin, Morbius. It is a combination between Latin, Morbius. Yeah, Morbius. Very interesting.
Yeah.
Maybe not in English they will say Morbius. I don't know how they can pronounce Morbius. I don't know. Do you like, what do you think about Marvel movies? Do you like them?
Yes, Marvel movies already famous in all of the world. Everyone
I don't like
Iron Man. Why?
I don't like.
Young and kids, they are like Marvel movies because they are Supermans and they have the unique power. They save the world.
Kids can think that they are like superheroes. Like super, like Spider-Man.
Why you don't like the Marvel movie?
I don't like because I find a little bit boring. I mean, I can watch one, I can watch two, but then the third one, I know already how it ends. It ends, of course, very well. Superhero, of course, finds everything, finds the solution for all things. So I don't know. I don't like... I like realistic movie. I don't like unrealistic movie. I'm a fan of science fiction movies, but science fiction, it reminds me of maybe a future society. So I like this kind of movie. But when it comes to nowadays, to our days, and this man going around making super things, or they have maybe superpower, I don't know. I don't like them so much. I think it's kind of boring after some time. I can see the value of these movies because, of course, there are so many special effects. So yes, I can appreciate these kind of things, but it is not my kind of movie. If I can choose, I prefer to watch something else. That's it.
You like mostly thriller?
I like thrillers. I like thrillers. Yeah.
So thank you guys for watching this video, and also you can write your opinion and your reaction in the comment box and we will reply soon.
Yeah, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and to follow our Instagram page, Trending Signal. See you guys on the next video. Bye.